I want all of you to see the Ciara movie, Ciara Narasimha Reddy. Why, you know, how the racists come and create fear in all of us. Few hundred years before, how the racists were invading, coming into our own land, enslaving us, attacking us, destroying our culture, plundering our wealth, trillions of dollars wealth, and stealing our knowledge, rebranding how tactically they were doing few hundred years before. And do not allow the Hindu kingdoms to flourish. How they create the fear psychosis, terrorize the Hindus. Understand? If the Hindu kingdoms flourish, Hindus will flourish, which is dangerous for races. It is not just in India. All over the world, these racists and supremacists have gone and destroyed Hinduism and all the indigenous versions of Hinduism. How the racists penetrate, enter, and even grab few of the disgruntled elements. See, in any kingdom, any organization, there will be one or two disgruntled elements, enrolling them and using them. How they create the crimes and how they brand the Hindus, and how, like, before shooting a dog, brand it as a mad dog and make everyone believe that dog is mad dog, then shooting it is easy. Understand? See, if you convince everyone this dog is a mad dog, shooting it is easy. Nobody will question you. How they brand Hindus and indigenous traditions. How Tibetan Buddhism is branded as a cult by the people who want to destroy the whole Tibetan Buddhism. Just see. Whenever you want to destroy someone, brand them as cult. You will be shocked. Tibetan Buddhism is branded as a cult by the people who want to eliminate Tibetan Buddhism. Understand? The extremists, terrorists, racists, fascists always brand Hinduism as a cult so they can easily eliminate it. They get the moral right to kill, poison, destroy Hindus en masse, destroy the culture. They get the moral right and nobody questions them. Everyone supports them. When you brand them as a cult and make the world believe Hindus are cult, job becomes easy. Understand all this, oh Hindus, wake up. Keep your inner space pure and powerful so that devils cannot enroll you for hell. Keep yourself pure and powerful. Protect yourself intelligently and don't fall for all the cunning strategies. People who are trying to destroy you, hell, destroy you and enroll you for hell, they will be very sweet. Devil is always very sweet. It is Kala Bhairava who is ferocious. Understand? Guru who has a responsibility to train you. who has to raise you to Kailasa. He works with you, trains you. He takes the responsibility for you. But the people who want to destroy you, they'll be very sweet. Cunning, very smart, but they will put you in hell. Be careful. Be careful. Don't go behind the people who enroll you for hell. Their first job is disconnecting you from Guru. Then they can destroy you. Be pure and be powerful. Clear your inner space through samskara dahana kriya and be powerful. Do not allow the cunning games, devils, demons, rakshasas to enroll you for hell. Who empowers you? Who enlightens you? Who makes you more and more conscious, powerful? Go with them. Live with them.